Hello. This here is a Marlin Arms Model 60. It's a 22 rifle with a tubular magazine. We'll be taking it down so as to clean it up and make sure everything's in working order. Also, I do have to do some restoration work because there's a serious rusting up on the barrel, especially at the front. And I want to make sure everything's in good shape for this. Get it cleaned up rather well. And, well, so the factory little spring sight has apparently been removed. And this front sight's pretty bad shape. You can barely see the front of it. So messed up. So I'm probably gonna have to get something to replace those. Or at least get the back end and do some actual good painting up here on the front sight. Let's see. That's not a promising sign. That was very loose. I just undone that with my finger. Then I have to get a replacement one of this. I don't know if you can see that. But it's fairly well chewed up. So I'm gonna get a new one of those. Okay, just as I thought. Looks like even the action, that's not promising as well. That was very loose. That's a machine screw of some sort. That is not something you'd find in this. So I'm probably gonna have to do some wood repair. Because most likely some serious wood repair. This is not moving, but I can't pull it out. Maybe I can. Is that what it is? apparently this is on the other side, but it was just spinning around. Maybe that's not a wood screw, it actually does go into this. It just don't seem right. It's not the right one for it. It fits in there. But there's a landing underneath that this comes nowhere near. And in fact, this should be a flat bottom similar to this one. So I don't even know if this one's cracked it all either. Maybe that is. Why is there a hole in here? Thank you. I don't know if you can see it, but I'm gonna have to get a new tube. This one's mangled up pretty bad. So that's definitely gonna be a need.